The given reaction is A2 gas plus B2.